Hello and welcome to my channel. If you already own this tool or if you are planning to get one, then you'll notice that there is a bottom part that can be unscrewed. And when done so, you'll see that there are two sticking out needles, one shorter and one longer. And actually, when I first saw those two, I had no idea what to do with them. But before I'm gonna tell you and show you what can be done, like the video and subscribe to the channel so that more people would know exactly what are they being used for. Of course, you can use it for other things. You can use it as a fork, for example, when you have your lunch break from fishing, or you can use it as a self-defense weapon. Not very efficient, but well, still can be used. Okay, I'm just joking. Right, so the main two things that you can do with the assistance of the bottom part of this tool, you can tie a pretty small hooks to the line, and the other thing, you can actually do a small loops at the end of the line. But make sure that you will stay till the end of this video, as the process of tying a hook and making a loops at the end of the line is a bit different. So let's tie a hook first, and then I'll show you how to do a loop. So you take the hook, you take the line, and you put the line through the eye of the hook and make it a double line. Now, the next step is to wrap the line around your finger and hold this part with your two fingers, as you can see I'm doing right now. Now what we've got a single line loop with the hook on it, and we've got a double line loop without the hook. The next step is to put the hook through the double line from the bottom to the top and hold it with your two fingers. As you can see, again, we've got a single line loop with a hook and a double line loop without a hook. And that's where this tool comes in handy. What you need to do with it, you need to take the smaller needle and put it through a loop with a single line and the hook on it. And the longer one goes through the double line loop without the hook on it. When done so, just tighten it up, like I'm doing right now. The next step is to remove the line from the shorter needle, but you need to leave it on the longer one. Okay, I've done it. So now our line with the hook is only on the longer needle. Tighten it up a little bit more, and you can just remove it now from the longer needle. Hold the hook, tighten it up a little bit more, and that's all to it. Now we've managed to place a small hook on a line without any struggle. Now just cut a necessary line, and that's also it. The second thing which you can do, you can just make a small loops at the end of the line. So I'll just use the same line with the hook on it. The process is similar to what I've showed you with the hook. You just make it a double line, wrap it around your finger, hold it with your two fingers. Now, again, you've got like a single line loop and a double line loop. Now just put a single line loop through the double line loop from the bottom to the top, as we've done it with the hook, and hold it with your two fingers. Remember, I've told you that the process is a bit different when tying a loop than when tying a hook. So the difference is that when we've tied a hook, we've placed our shorter needle through the single line loop and our longer needle through the double line loop. Now it's the opposite way. The single line loop goes on the top of the longer one and the double line loop goes on the top of the shorter needle. Repeat the same process, tighten it up, remove the line from the shorter needle, leave it on the longer one, tighten it up a little bit more, and that's it. Now, as you can see, we've got our small loop at the end of the line, and we've got our small hook at the end of the other line. Also, I would recommend you visiting my website, which is fishmatpro.com, which has a lot of information about the different fish species, tips, tricks, and other stuff. I hope that you have enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe to the channel if you did, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.